Hey everybody, this is Deep Cuts Reactions, and my name's Greg. I thought I'd play some Simon & Garfunkel, and this is from one of their older albums, Sounds of Silence. And this is it's just a pretty little song. I mean, I just think it's a pretty little song, and I like it, so I'm going to play it. And I don't own copyrights or anything, but, you know, this is one of those sleeper songs on the album, you know. But let's go ahead and listen to it.
I hear the drizzle of the rain like a memory, it falls soft and warm, continuing, tapping on my roof and walls. And from the shelter of my mind, through the window of my eyes, I gaze beyond the rain-drenched streets to England, where my heart lies.
I think that may be the only place to stop it. I love the album cover.
My mind's distracted and diffused. My thoughts are many miles away. They lie with you when you're asleep and kiss you when you start your day. And a song I was writing is left undone. I don't know why I spend my time writing songs I can't believe, with words that tear and strain to rhyme. And so you see, I have come to doubt all that I once held is true. I stand alone without beliefs. The only truth I know is you. And as I watch the drops of rain weave their weary paths and die, I know that I am like the rain there before the grace of you go I.
Yeah, that was good. That was good. Unless I was mistaken, that was all Paul Simon. I didn't hear Art Garfunkel on that song at all, you know. But anyway, yeah, it's been a long time since I've heard it, so I didn't realize that, you know, when I chose it. But anyway, I hope you guys like that, and hit like, subscribe, and I'll be back in just a minute, and we'll play something else. Thanks, guys. Bye-bye.